In line with its mandate of training the nation's workforce, the Industrial Training Fund, ITF, has organized a stakeholders interactive forum with focus on the need of using information and communication technology, ICT, in overcoming the challenges brought by the COVID-19 pandemic. Director General of ITF, Joseph Ari, said at the event in Abuja that ITF organizes regular interactive forum with stakeholders as a veritable means of effectively communicating with them on its services, strategies, and renewed mandate. Speaking virtually through the Director of Research in the agency, Zakaria Piuna, the DG indicated the importance of training to manpower development.
We are aware of the current challenges as regards to resources. But even at that, you've been able to ensure that your people are well trained. We thank you for partnering with us. The SIWIS has been one project or program that has binded us together. It's my prayer that we continue to make it better so that people will see the relevance of SIWIS in such a manner that the public will also appreciate what we are doing.
The Interactive Forum, which has its theme as the future of human resource development in a post-COVID-19 era, drew many of the participants from corporate firms. Some of the organizations received award from the ITF for their roles in human resource development in the country.
But now you can see that we have gone ahead to be implementing our programs all over the country. Area offices with or no little assistance can now develop their programs. We have a lot of to do in ICT. We have equipment, we have facilities, we have aids, we have personnel. You agree with me that the people that have done this conference hitch-free is something that will give you evidence that we are ready to launch in the future. And the ITF is prepared, not only in terms of our virtual learning, but in all forms of ICT. We are here to move the ITF forward.
The highlight of the event was the unveiling of ITF 2022 training calendar. Basil Okafor, CNA News.